Don't need me. You're a fire. You're a fire. Thank you. Can you imagine me, the wife of that boorish, brainless? Madame Gaston, can't you just see it? Madame Gaston, his little wife. Ugh. No, sir, not me, I guarantee it. I want much more than this provincial life. So much more than